Aloha and welcome back to Sundered. This is my second run. Why didn't I pick this up before? Boom. Way more health.
What the hell was I thinking?
I think the next thing I should go into is just getting all my shield bits. Not all my shield bits, because downtime is pointless though with the build I have. Health next. Okay, there we go. So I have to work my way up this way so that I can get to one of the four keys. Which is a pain in the ass. But here we go. I've still got four or three perks to unlock. I can't see. Where am I?
Thank you.
Open it. Damn. Well, I got one. That's the important thing. You're supposed to leave this area alone. Whatever. Shards. Holy crap. Oh, is that a mini boss area? Damn it. I kind of need to deal with that. At least I'm getting lots of shards. Oh shit, it's over? That went way better. Damn. Oh, okay, there we go. Yep, that's what I was looking for. Now I go back that way. Correctly, there really isn't any other way to do that. Imagine in order to actually unlock there, I need to go up. Okay. That explains it. I'm not sticking in any particular area at this point. About that super chest? This is really actually kind of comical. These enemies aren't supposed to be spawning because it's a flood zone. Wow, they went really ham on that one ability. Oh, you've got that ability open? Okay, let's upgrade it. Let's upgrade it. Awesome. Well, I got a lot of shards out of it. I was wondering where they were. This one. Hi. Bye. Get out of that! Thank you. All right. Well, yeah, let's go back to the elevator. So we're going to end the episode here. We have that key and that key left to unlock, that area to explore, and that boss to defeat. After that, it will be the neutral ending. So until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.